It's like echoes of this pulsing life, radiating warmth through me and quieting my mind, keeping me afloat for a while as stability unwinds. Of my life, angry about being angry, sad because I'm sad. This feedback loop tripped on and off like a big blaring lie. I won't listen anymore, it's a waste of my time. Pessimism sweats out my skin and gets into my eyes. It feels more true than hope, and it's more able to survive. Its pathways have more muscle than the fleeting joys of life. My thoughts are chemical mistakes, and I am my own crime. Dopamine remains in short supply.